So right around that corner was where the house was, and then if you kind of follow Lafayette across Broadway, this is Broadway, to Bed-Stuy, which is what I'm going to do right now, it becomes a lot more quaint. We go from having all these kind of fast food type of places to churches and small houses. So that's interesting. Anyway, you get on a quiet street pretty quickly.